Hey guys, welcome to Supremo Traders. So let's start to analyze the today's trade. So today I make the 18.4k profit in a 10 minutes in a bank Nifty. So let's start to analyze how I trade and how I get this profit in a 10 minutes. Okay, so let's go to the chart. So guys, if you see on the screen, so this all markings I provided in the pre-market analysis video. So hope you guys gone through that. So after that, I not traded till this time and market going up. So here I see the pattern called as the double top. Okay, so here I get the pattern of double top. If you see this is the double top pattern. After that I enter in a put for this rally. Okay, so this is almost, we'll check the rally for that. So yeah, this is almost more than 250, around to 250 point rally. And this is the major support that I already provided in the pre-market analysis for you guys. Okay, so on this trade, on this marking, I just traded. And if you want to see my trades, so I just traded in the put side. Okay, and in one put also I get the stop loss hit. Okay, so why the stop loss hit, that also I will explain you. So if you see, I will just share my next first screen. So if you see on this first screen, so these three trade I just did today. Okay, 32,100 p, 32,100 p, 32,200 p. So in this one I use the cover order, and due to volatility my stop loss gets hit. Okay, so this, if you see here in this spike, my stop loss gets hit, okay, because market gets up and again come down. So again I enter in the same and make the profit of 6,000 rupees. Okay, and 32,200 p I make the profit of 15,000 rupees. So total 18,000 rupees for the day. So this is a simple pattern, and if you see the timings, so this is a candle at 350, that is 150, and this candle is 1215. Okay, so it's around 10 to 15 minutes movies happened, and we'll book the 18,000 profit. So this is how, guys, if you patiently wait for the perfect opportunity, and if you enter in the trade, you will get a good returns from the market. Yeah, hope you guys understand. Thank you guys, thank you for watching the video.